Hey, hold on!
Your time has come! Keep me safe! We must not fail! Are you mad?
These must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder where they are keeping this sword of Tar. This place is heavily... Thank you, dearest goddesses. I will use this to keep the faith.
Five towers.
Sir.
Hang on.
Die. Die.
There you are! Mine now!
Shit!
To me, brother!
الشر انت فيه.
Bet! Ne fan iwi!
Da atwer tia, si a in ui. Fight decision, Gere. Da im nun, jed hemiyun fen nefer. Hajinta ah.
My life is accursed.
Watch out, coming through.
Nick Ennis.
Da, Ennis. So nicht NF, Bennett. Oh, Bevis.
Manieren.
Dio.
Get out of the way!
No space.
Hey!
Keep the time has come.
Yeah!
We must keep up. There!
Hey, what?
You hit a hit.
Here, here, Rubine.
Whoa.
What's the matter?
We must be careful now.
Gone. Better keep my eyes open.
There you are.
bastard!
Find me your way out of this, dog!
He's in range!
Die, you corpse!
Hey, wait!
You're going to pay!
What?
My thanks.
Hey, what?
Die, car! Give up! There! You must die!
Best not to draw attention here.
Hey!
Indications of violence and bloodshed. I should investigate.
Come on.
Whoa.
Cover my escape!
Whoa.
Cover my escape!
Yeah.
Hey, wait!
Here.
Whoa.
Ουδεπόποτε αιώρακα τη αυτήν αφρονία.
Μόριας παρασκευάσματα του ραβείου.
Το θηρίον εμένυνσε. Είτε, είτε. Ο ήλι φαρκευμένον μέσχεται.
Ωραν που γυμνώσει την πράγη.
Ωι, εις μέιζονος αφροσία.
Yeah! 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 racer from Siwa is the victor!
Hippodrome, the much loaded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, thought him old and stole him away in his 25th year. Icarus, a champion from 13 when he won his first race to his 1,000th win as Miliarius. There's no honor higher. His horses, as blessed by the gods as he, Abraxas and Santana, whom he rode to victory in over 500 races, the definition of equine pride. Icarus, lead racer for the populous Prasina Green, won the wreath of olive, laurel, and pine. Now they are lost in a turbulent sea. The Veneta Blues, who gnashed their teeth and tore their breasts when he beat them, even they weep bitter tears at his loss. Oh, tragedy that you, Icarus, should be cut down in the bloom of youth and be summoned so soon to harness the dusky steeds of Serapis. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash? His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much lauded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, thought him old and stole him away in his 25th year. Icarus, a champion from 13 when he won his first race, to his 1,000th win as Miliarius. There's no honor higher. His horses, as blessed by the gods as he, Abraxas and Santana, whom he rode to victory in over 500 races, the definition of equine pride. Icarus, lead racer for the populous Prasina Green, won them wreaths of olive, laurel, and pine. Now they are lost in a turbulent sea. The Veneta Blues, who gnashed their teeth and tore their breasts when he beat them, even they weep bitter tears at his loss. Oh, tragedy that you, Icarus, should be cut down in the bloom of youth and be summoned so soon to harness the dusky steeds of Serapis. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash? His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much lauded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, thought him old and stole him away in his 25th year. Icarus, a champion from 13 when he won his first race, to his 1,000th win as Miliarius. There's no honor higher. His horses, as blessed by the gods as he, Abraxas and Santana, whom he rode to victory in over 500 races, the definition of equine pride. Icarus, lead racer for the populous Prasina Green, won them wreaths of olive, laurel, and pine. Now they are lost in a turbulent sea. The Veneta Blues, who gnashed their teeth and tore their breasts when he beat them, even they weep bitter tears at his loss. Oh, tragedy that you, Icarus, should be cut down in the bloom of youth and be summoned so soon to harness the dusky steeds of Serapis. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash? His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much lauded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, thought him old and stole him away in his 25th year. Icarus, a champion from 13 when he won his first race, to his 1,000th win as Miliarius. There's no honor higher. His horses, as blessed by the gods as he, Abraxas and Santana, whom he rode to victory in over 500 races. The definition of equine pride. Icarus, lead racer for the populist Prasina Green, won them wreaths of olive, laurel and pine. Now they are lost in a turbulent sea. The Veneta Blues, who gnashed their teeth and tore their breasts when he beat them. Even they weep bitter tears at his loss. Oh, tragedy that you, Icarus, should be cut down in the bloom of youth and be summoned so soon to harness the dusky steeds of Seraphim. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash? His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much lauded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, thought him old and stole him away in his 25th year. Icarus, a champion from 13 when he won his first race to his 1000th win as Miliarius. There is no honor higher. His horses, as blessed by the gods as he, Abraxas and Santana, whom he rode to victory in over 500 races. The definition of equine pride. Icarus, lead racer for the populist Prasina Green, won them wreaths of olive, laurel and pine. Now they are lost in a turbulent sea. The Veneta Blues, who gnashed their teeth and tore their breasts when he beat them. Even they weep bitter tears at his loss. Oh, tragedy that you, Icarus, should be cut down in the bloom of youth and be summoned so soon to harness the dusky steeds of Seraphim. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash? His name was Icarus, the glory of the Rocas Hippodrome, the much lauded and short life beloved of Canopus. Jealous fate, numbering his victories instead of his years, thought him old and stole him away in his 25th year. Icarus, a champion from 13 when he won his first race to his 1000th win as Miliarius. There is no honor higher. His horses, as blessed by the gods as he, Abraxas and... Fontana, whom he rode to victory in over 500 races. The definition of equine pride. Icarus, lead racer for the populist Prasina Green, won the wreath of olive, laurel, and pine. Now they are lost. The chariot race was never long enough when you drove with the lightning. But oh, why should your own race have ended in a flash?
Oui.
Thank you.